The Philippines' total COVID-19 cases breached the 1 million mark on Monday. That's after health officials reported over 8,900 new cases. The country is the 26th in the world to reach the grim milestone and the second in Southeast Asia to do so. Meanwhile, 70 new deaths and over 11,000 additional recoveries were also reported. The Department of Health notes a slight decrease of COVID-19 cases to a 9,500 daily average this week from 10,800 cases the previous week. It also notes the declining healthcare utilization rate as hospitals converted the number of their isolation beds to ICU beds. But the health department says there's still a need to continue to decongest hospitals. Health Secretary Francisco Duque is recommending extending the MECQ.
Kinakailangan ipagpatuloy ang MECQ for another week or two dahil nga yung ating health system's capacity ay hindi masyadong nag-i-improve pa sa ngayon. Pagpatuloy muna natin na ang MECQ para talagang kitang-kita o malaki ang pagbaba ng mga bagong kaso at magkaroon ng reversal of trend.
The Private Hospitals Association of the Philippines supports the extension of the Modified Enhanced Community Quarantine. Dr. Rene Degrano says that though interventions such as the ECQ and MECQ have led to a decrease of cases, there's still no room to be complacent.
Sana po, siguro mas maganda na i-extend pa po natin muna itong MECQ. Dahil po pagka nagkaroon po tayo ng another surge, palagay ko baka hindi na po kayanin ng ating healthcare system po.
The country's COVID-19 task force is set to meet Tuesday to discuss new quarantine classifications for next month. Meanwhile, President Duterte will announce his decision on the community quarantine in his public address scheduled Wednesday. Metro Manila and surrounding provinces Bulacan, Rizal, Cavite, and Laguna are all under modified enhanced community quarantine until April 30 to manage the surge of cases.
Alam niyo po yung 1 million, halos wag niyo po titignan lamang ang 1 million cases. Unang-una, halos 900,000 na po ang gumaling dyan. So mga aktibong cases natin, mahigit ko mulang 100,000. So I don't think it is a negative reflection.
Metro Manila mayors have yet to decide on the recommendation for the community quarantine status of NCR starting May 1. They've been briefed by health experts of possible scenarios.
May mga scenario silang ipinakita na kung sakaling mag-GCQ tayo, ano yung projection ng pagdami ng kaso at kung magpatuloy ng 2 linggo yung MECQ, kung gaano karami. At ang isang scenario nga, yung kung isang buwan pang ipagpapatuloy ito.
A former advisor to the National Task Force Against COVID-19 says the Philippines should adopt the best practices of Israel, which succeeded in arresting the spread of the virus.
Last January, that particular country was the highest in terms of coronavirus per capita. But they did a solid and rapid vaccination that in less than 3 months, they were able to reduce the hospitalization and deaths. And just 4 days ago, they opened the economy.
Pia Gutierrez, ABS-CBN News.